Ranbir Kapoor starrer Shamshera trailer has been released today. Ranbir Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt and Vani Kapoor came together to unveil the trailer on Friday morning. The highly anticipated period action film marks Ranbir Kapoor's comeback after nearly 4 years. Ranbir was last seen in Sanjay Dutt's biopic Sanju, which hit the theaters in 2018. And now, Ranbir and Sanju Baba will be facing each other in a battle that would keep you on the edge of your seat. The Shamshera trailer is raw and stunning with the right amount of quirkiness. The trailer introduces Ranbir Kapoor as a decoy who loots the rich and British. The cinematography and background score keeps the audience hooked till the end of the trailer. On the other hand, Sanjay Dutt plays a brutal daroga. To be honest, Shamshera reminds us of S.S. Rajamouli's RRR at several points. RRR was also set in the British-controlled era. The story revolved around two men, one of which worked as a defense personnel under the Britishers. In Shamshera, Sanjay Dutt's character too works under the Britishers. The difference is that Ram Charan wasn't brutal on the inside. A tough man, for sure, but not with the qualities of an antagonist. However, in Shamshera, Sanjay Dutt's character gives an outright antagonist feel. The VFX in Shamshera is worth the praise and so does the music. Vani Kapoor's presence in the trailer seems a little off-putting. There's a sequence where Vani is seen in an off-shoulder casual dress. The frame pulls us out of the pre-independence era for a second. However, the magnum of Shamshera is huge. The hype is massive and needless to say, Bollywood's most desirable Ranbir Kapoor is making a comeback. His last film, Sanju, was a blockbuster. Although Sanjay Dutt has been playing negative characters for quite some time, his presence in Shamshera feels different and doesn't really remind us of his aura in KGF 2, Samrat Prithviraj, etc. Bollywood has delivered several flop films this year. While the South industry is witnessing next-level success as they continue to release pan-India films targeting a wider audience while engaging them with fresh concepts and breathtaking VFX. Shamshera seems to be Bollywood's attempt to get back in the race. Will it beat RRR at the box office? That's tough to answer. Given the visionary power of S.S. Rajamouli, the man behind India's highest grossers Bahubali 2 and RRR. The benchmark is too high and it seems difficult to surpass that. However, we might expect Shamshera to have a bumper opening at the box office. Shamshera will hit the theaters on 22 July 2022.